How to add placemarks in Google Earth. Placemarks are useful for identifying key areas of interest on your map. They are also used for labeling places and differentiating between different types of placemarks. First, zoom into an area of interest that you wish to identify with a placemark. In this example, let's zoom into the U of T Mississauga campus. We will make a placemark for the Hazel McCallion Academic Learning Center, otherwise known as the U of T Mississauga's Library. To add a placemark, select Add Placemark or click on the thumbtack icon on the toolbar on the top. In the Properties window, enter a title for your placemark and a description. Let's name it UTM HMALC. Let's write the UTM Library in the description. Only by keeping this properties window open, you can move the placemark to the desired location. You can also change the style of placemark by selecting the icon next to the title in the placemark's property window. Select a style of your choosing and click OK. You can see that the placemark style has been changed in the map. To change the color of the placemark, select the Style Color tab and double-click on the Color Under icon, choose a color, and click OK. This changes the color of the placemark itself. Double-click on the color icon under Label, select a color, and click OK. Now you will see the label of the placemark change colors in the map. Click OK. For further instruction in Google Earth, please visit our video archives.